players. Today there's no players.
I mean, we all had, everyone had good matches today.
That's what I'm saying.
All of our match. Normally, you landslided me the first time we played.
This is what I'm saying.
And it was last game.
That's why in the first tournament, you know.
Yo, guys, grand finals is on. Grand finals.
Finals. Finals, Toby? No.
All right. We're jumping into it. Grand finals.
Oh, man, this is going to be Little Mac. So Little Mac, it looks like FMC is going to be staying with the Little Mac.
I have that feeling, too.
Eggplant, however, Tyla, I'm very curious as to what he's going to be doing.
I have a feeling...
Did that just...
I'm feeling it's going to be Pikachu. I don't know what just happened. I don't know what just happened.
Is there a name called Nigglypuff?
Bob Money has lost his cool.
Oh, boy. There was no chill on that username, that's for sure. All right, so Tyler going with the Pikachu, Little Mac.
And it looks like we're going right into it. Hail
Sorry. Bird. Oh, my goodness. That was amazing. Apologies, everybody. So, yeah. So, it's looking like it was Little Mac versus Pikachu,
Pikachu,
right?
Yep.
All right, all right. The classic,
starting out on Battlefield.
The classic for Tyla. The classic for Tyla. However, he has the X and Y.
Yes, X and Y hat. That's
region?
From, yeah. Kalos.
Kalos, thank you. He has the Kalos hat from X and Y.
Just Adam is being so aggressive, not letting him get down at all.
Absolutely. I believe Tyler is the one who picked the map, correct?
I'm not positive.
I
on
think
that,
that has to. I mean, that normally is the case, correct? For the winner, the person who's in winner's
no.
bracket will choose it. Or
it's just most of the time people rock paper scissors for it,
okay.
Or they could have agreed to this.
Okay.
Usually, I don't rock paper scissors. I don't really care for that game. I don't like it.
I'm not a fan of rock paper or scissors. They hurt.
They do.
You ever been hit with a rock, cut with a paper, or cut with scissors? It's the worst.
Cut with paper many times. Oh.
But yeah, it's looking like he's got an answer for his Pikachu.
Right now, yes. Let's see what he can do.
I was gonna say he's about to get that KO punch right in there.
But
too.
Now he's in a weird position.
Oh man!
He's still holding
nice
on to
down
that KO
smash.
Punch.
Oh, oh, and it's gone.
KO punch is gone, but Pikachu is at a very death percent.
Oh. And there is a nice up smash.
All right. Pikachu's still at kill percenty. But he's just chaining these forward airs and...
Come on.
Oh, nice smash. I think the issue is going to be for him is finding a way to kill Pikachu off the side.
Absolutely.
Because he can't really do anything for Edgar with Little Mac's poor air game.
Yeah, absolutely. And the thing is, Pikachu has wicked recovery, just like
yeah.
that. If he doesn't already use his if he doesn't use his headbutt, he has his quick attack to be able to use that on there. It's a very tough call, but honestly, I think that it's going to work out for him in the long run. Pikachu, in the long run, is going to be able to take this. I like the slow walk towards him.
He can't approach him because if he makes a mistake and side B.
And the over B takes him out. Now it's
all right. Well,
all even we got 45%
really
on Little
do.
Mac, but. There is that KO punch looming in the distance.
He does have the KO punch back, but he... Oh!
Honestly, oh, it's
instantly
gone.
Loses
it's
it.
Gone. Just
oh.
as quick as it came, and just as
and
just
I
as
think
that.
That's going to be it. Yep.
FMC is also gone just as quick as he came. Eggplant takes game one. And honestly, I think that... I like the Little Mac pick against Pikachu. Originally, I was saying I didn't. But I think that if the only thing is that if FMC can be patient, I think oh what
Falco let's
Falco
see.
Oh man, and Taro in the back is having some fun with that. He likes it, he's loving it. No way, we got Falco.
Let's see if how this works out for him. Will we see a change? I feel as though if he were to play DDD, he'd have a better shot, but Little Mac is not going to be
Well, the
able
thing
to...
is, I don't know... Oh, man. Oh, what? Oh, man, I thought we were getting some Kirby.
All right,
we're getting some classic black and white DDD. It's like the old.
That's
like,
from the Game Boy, yeah. Except for his hammer's still colored.
The hammer's pretty much colored the same way.
I don't think it was in the Game Boy.
I don't even think he was in the Game Boy.
Yeah, it was. Game Boy Advance.
Game Boy Advance.
Well, no, he was definitely in Game Boy.
I don't think so, man. I don't think DDD came about until Superstar.
I think I'm right.
Well, Dave. I'll take five minutes out after the match. So, here we go.
My gosh.
We're into game two, and he just knocks that... Gordo,
yes.
Thank you. I just kept calling it a Spiky for a while. The Spiky. Gordo right back into him. Dude, come on. It's a Nintendo game. Of course they're going to make a name like that.
But they didn't.
Didn't they, though?
No.
There's a Spiky in Super Mario Brothers, so it is a Nintendo game. So in that case...
That's not a Spiky, that's a Gordo.
There's a Spiky in a Nintendo game, so you can suck it.
Okay, then.
All right.
Fair enough. All right,
and then we're getting back to it. I like this map. I think this map works out for him. Honestly, I think that Delfino Plaza is a great map for pretty much anybody, but, like, I think that this... The Falco pick is so different. I don't think I've seen Tyler play Falco.
He has the pocket Falco. I don't know. Oh my gosh, that's.
That scare you?
That scared me.
Yeah.
Tyler. Oh, he goes for the side B, down B. Well, the shine, which is.
Yeah, the shine.
I hate in this game.
It's not that good. It's not that good, but
compared
it's still
to
worked. Oh, man! And just as we say that, he uses the shine!
Commentator curse.
That's right. Commentator curse
indeed.
That's
a blessing, I'd say.
Ricochet. Well, hey, blessing for some, curse for others.
Yeah.
A very nice ricochet right back into him, but that was
right in the face
perfectly executed. Well timed.
Oh my god.
Oh no. Oh, okay.
That would have been sick.
What if he was just down? Oh man, down air. That would have been nuts. Nuts.
All right. Getting back to a neutral state, throwing the Gordos around. I'd like to see this Falco use a little bit more with the lasers. It might help
a little bit
out.
More lasers, a little bit more down smash. Down air. I haven't seen any down
It's
air.
Not as good if you compare it to, like, melee.
Oh, yeah, of course. But, I mean, it is his bread and butter, yes?
Not as much in this game, I'd say.
His neutral air,
where he spins.
Yep.
Well, I think he spins with all of his attacks in this game.
That makes sense.
Spin to win.
That's right. League of Legends in the Smash community. That's how it works. Love you, Garen. Just kidding, I hate you. I hate Garen.
I thought I was going to knock him right back into it.
Yeah, I thought that was going to be the end of it.
Oh my gosh. Tyler's shield.
Shield and a couple of lasers popped in there. Just getting him with a couple. Some more lasers. Oh! Fire!
If he could have gotten down, he could have punished that.
Oh boy! Right in the middle, he was about to just smack him right in the face with his gooch.
Gordo, and he get the kill. I'm going to say one more Gordo is going to get him the kill, but...
And the thing is, it's neck and neck here, and even then, when he hits that Gordo, what's going to happen as soon as he gets back on the ledge? I think that it's a possibility of him just using his down B and just smacking him out of there.
Yeah.
Down B, I mean, he has so many weapons, like, I don't know. Oh, man!
Oh, my gosh.
The Gordo nearly killing him right there. Oh, boy.
Oh,
the down smash misses. The down A. Down smash. Yeah, down smash.
What? Oh, God. He is going places.
DDD is one of the... DDD and Kirby in general. Oh, man. The up smash.
This is the forward smash. Gets punished for.
Was that okay. I was going to say. I thought that was up smash.
So it's 2-0. Eggplant's up.
Oh, man. While this is 2-0 right now... could very well change. It's still a very interesting matchup. The Falco is something that I did not expect to see whatsoever. And it's kind of funny because when I was talking to Tyler on the desk here, he was just telling me that, like, he was going through all these different things to play as Falco and do these different Falco. Oh, the villager finally gets busted
villager
out in the
versus
finals.
Is Little Mac.
I don't know. See, the thing is, he tried this. Oh, no, he didn't. Never mind.
So
he tried
Pikachu
it earlier, but it was Pikachu earlier.
I don't know how I don't know if I agree with this, and they're going.
I don't know if I agree with Town and City. Why?
Tyler enjoys it, definitely just because of the ground mobility that Little
But
Mac
wouldn't
has.
It have been Adam's pick?
It was.
So that.
But maybe
that's...
he doesn't want to take him to Final Destination because I feel like that'd still be good.
I think that he could possibly. So I was discussing it with Gabe earlier, but I think that the Delfino Plaza is actually pretty good for Little Mac, because the thing is the platforms are spaced out.
It's huge.
And as soon as you get out of there, it's very simple for you to be able to go back into it. I think Delfino Plaza was where he saw most of his successes.
I was surprised they still got hit by that tree right there.
Yeah.
Oh, now he's going to beat down the tree.
Dude, oh, deforestation is a problem.
All right.
Oh, man, the KO punch.
But
oh, my
Villager's
gosh.
Got a lot of tools.
Oh, man. It's the KO punches were working in the losers final, but for some reason he's not. Tyler is being very aggressive when it comes to those KO punches, but he's also not waiting for them.
You need to either have him whiff it or you need to get rid of it yourself.
Absolutely. Did he just get hit by a balloon or was that his overbeat? No. Okay, I thought so, but I was like, what? Oh, nice, very nice very nice side or forward smash.
All right. Trick here is going to be he has to get the kill on the villager because he won't be able to go off the stage and get a kill like
no.
if he was DDD or someone else.
Oh, very so nice back throw. Oh my goodness. This is Adam's final lifeline, so he's going to have
he needs to
get onto this. He needs to take him out, and he needs to be more like. He needs to be patient, but aggressive. Yeah, exactly. I would say maybe like a grab, maybe an up air.
It's gonna be hard with
upbeat.
Oh my god!
Oh, that's it.
Broken.
Oh,
nice.
Baby.
And now we're practically
sayonara,
even.
Friends.
Well, we are even. 2%.
2%. 2% is pretty much even. What?
Yeah, might as well be. He's just swinging at that tree, not even caring where the village is.
He does not care.
Gosh.
Oh, very, very nice shield dodge.
What Adam needs to do is he needs to get Adam, that percent, and he needs to try.
Oh, there he goes.
Oh, nice.
And the barrage of punches thrown at him. Oh, and he nearly
if
misses
he can get
the
him
forward
up to,
smash.
I want to say if he gets him up to at least 40.
He's very close to that KO punch. Oh, the shovel. Oh! Oh, my God! Let's go. KO punch time, baby.
Oh, my gosh. 2-1.
Oh, man. Wow.
Wow.
God's light descended down on him and said, you have
that KO punch. I was talking about patience. That KO punch was like 0.2 seconds available, and he just pulled the trigger immediately. Oh, my gosh.
Whoa.
That was insane.
He blew a kiss, and he fired the gun.
That's right.
But he's not leaning on
he
anyone.
He looked him right in the eyes and said,
bang.
Thank you.
Shout out to Cowboy Bebop.
Hell yeah, shout out to Cowboy Bebop. Thanks, Shinichiro Watanabe.
That guy.
That guy.
He said.
That guy is my family. Not true.
You know what would be cool, now that I'm thinking about it?
What's that?
A skin for Little Mac, if, like, say this was sort of like PM, where you could mod it and stuff. One Punch Man skin.
That'd be neat. But the thing is, I don't know about a One Punch Man skin.
On Little Mac, I feel like.
It'd be cool, but, like, okay, when he hits it, it has to be like, One Punch! I'd
be
like, all right,
amazing.
That's cool. All right, so Little Mac versus Villager yet again. That was a very, very highly contested match.
Oh my goodness! Tyler needs to stop.
Tyler, those shields will not hold forever, my son.
Okay. Now they're just trading hits, keeping it completely even.
They're trying their best to keep it spaced out, but then the barrage of punches comes right through.
All right, they're just. Chilling.
He's smashing him back and forth. He's trying to get his best out of there.
Ooh,
man.
Nice counter.
That nice counter. Very nice counter. See, the thing about the counters is that, like, I think that for Little Mac, you more worry about it with damage than you do with anything.
True.
The thing is, the previous counters are pretty much a finisher.
Mm-hmm.
But with Little Max, it's more so just like, I mean, any counters to negate damage. But, my goodness. Bowling. Yeah, it's delayed, bro. That's the point.
Gabe showing his genius.
Yeah. Gabe, your genius is showing.
Oh, God. If he got hit by that tree. What he needs to do is he really needs to space him out and get...
Oh,
like,
man.
That's nice. It's not going to kill just yet, but one more hit. If he could get up on the top platform and challenge him with something like that, he might be able to get a kill off.
For sure.
But
and the thing is, I've been harping on like how with the KO punch. He's been impatient. Adam has been playing immaculately. Oh my gosh! What a nice up B. Up smash. Adam has been playing very, very patient against Tyla with his little Mac the past two games. But praise. Very, very good. Tyla is being more than careful right now.
He's trying. His nerves got to be exactly. He knows
exactly what he's going for, and he wants to get that KO punch in.
Adam needs to keep space away for right
Absolutely.
Now.
At least get another. I mean, he's waiting another couple seconds, but he's waiting a little extra.
He's got all the time he wants right now.
This is a KO punch lasts for about a minute, I believe.
I think it lasts. It has a time limit.
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't know that.
It lasts a minute. Because it can go away.
Yep. No, not yet.
Yeah, not yet.
It keeps looking like it's
maybe
about to
wrong.
Go away.
Maybe wrong. But if he gets hit, then Oh my God!
We're going to a game five, baby.
Wow! Oh my God!
Somebody's into it. I'm so excited!
Sorry about the time. Oh man, that was crazy. Like I just said, the Pikachu comes out now.
Oh my God!
TYT literally just said, if I don't pop your shirt off, then I'm done with you this game. You have to pop your shirt off if you win. Like the Hulkamania?
And we're going to Dreamland.
We're going to Dreamland, ladies and gentlemen. Now,
are we going to see if there's a bracket reset? Oh my.
Is there a dream? Because there's a possibility of a dream happening.
This could be Adam's tournament.
If Adam wins, then we go through another one, right?
Yep. All right.
Oh my goodness.
Tyler needs to do.
Correct me if I'm wrong. He lost to the villager lost twice. Correct?
Yes.
Okay. So
definitely, this is why we're seeing his Pikachu.
Exactly. Exactly. There's no taking chances with this. Oh, and little Matt.
He's got him off
the
stage.
He's doing a very... Very nice over B. Oh, and there's a KO punch. It's gone now.
He's still got it.
Oh my God, he's got it again! Oh my God! Ridiculous!
I can't believe it.
Oh my God.
All right.
He was just faking it earlier when he was missing those KO punches. He was just faking it. Like, he knew. He knew exactly what he was doing.
He tries to get the counter, but he still...
Yeah,
at least
there's a possibility now, man.
The
little Max recovery. Not the case.
Let's see what's going to happen.
So, the reactions still work, but the game is delayed.
But when he gets it later, it'll be perfectly fine.
Makes sense. Oh, my goodness. This is
nice
crazy.
Oh, my gosh.
There's a possibility. Hey, we could be going to a whole different set. The dream could be realized on Dreamland.
All right, let's see what's going to happen here.
Oh, my
Little
God.
Little Man's racking up that damage, and he's getting ready for that KO punch. If he gets another KO punch
in, I am going to scream loud, probably. That's probably what I'm going to do.
Nice.
They're just feeling each other out. Pikachu's getting some combo, some nice hits in there. Oh, and there's a nice Thunder Shock popping through with a nice headbutt.
One thing I've noticed Adam's really using well is noticing when he's landing onto the platforms to use that up smash.
Yes, I agree.
All right. About one more.
Oh, very nice counter.
Pops him right in the face, right in the kiss. Oh.
I think he's going to miss.
I don't know.
I don't know, man.
This is very tense.
This is very tense. Oh.
Oh, he beats it out of him.
Yeah, there it is. He beat it out of him. Oh, my goodness. Holy crap.
For a little bit longer. One more hit like that. And, oh.
Very, very close. Oh, my goodness. Oh, there's an over... and he's still alive. Pikachu has such amazing recovery that it's very hard for anybody to get him really out of there. Has to be a very, very huge hit.
Oh, my gosh. My heart is racing.
This is crazy.
What's going to happen?
Oh, man, he's going over.
Oh my god,
he missed the thunder.
Oh my god,
the bracket is reset, ladies and gentlemen. We are going to another game. Oh, best out of five. My god, this is crazy. Oh my god.
Oh my goodness. Oh wait, what?
Wait, what?
Hold up.
You have another three games, dude. You were in the losers bracket. You knocked him into losers. All right. This is the finals.
You
went into losers. You beat him, so now you go down to there.
That's since I went undefeated, you faced him in winners,
and then you went down to losers, you beat him.
Yes,
you
just beat him.
Yeah.
Okay.
No!
But wait, at least I can.
Oh! That being said, this is all recorded, and this is fucking. Sorry, Justin, this is freaking great.
Yo, let me commentate.
No, Dave is commentating.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is insane. I like that you're sticking around too. Thank you. That's awesome.
Is she even interested in Smash, by the way? You're a trooper. I like you.
Holy God. Hell yeah. This is wicked. Yeah, for sure. Oh my God.
This is recorded. I'm so happy.
This is gonna take a while. So.
No. Smash 4 wasn't last time. He had it was Smash and Melee were recorded at the same. 4 and Melee were recorded at the same time. Insane, dude.
Starting Dreamland.
All right.
Oh, and we got Falco and Little Mac. And we're starting Dreamland. Here we go, guys. Grand Finals Part 2, Electric Boogaloo.
Not the Electric Boogaloo.
It's the, well, I mean, it's more, it's like the Aviary Boogaloo.
Just all the gentlemen's.
Yeah,
if
the gentlemen Boogaloo.
One more, and one
gentleman's
more.
Boogaloo.
All right, Dave's back.
Dave's. And we had a nice placeholder for TYT. Thanks for coming in. Thanks for coming in.
The better looking counterpart is back.
Oh man.
All right, so
Falco Little
Mac.
Let's do this.
My gosh.
And the thing is, the only thing that has been undefeated so far is Falco, correct?
I believe so.
I believe so.
But
oh, we got another KO punch headed our way. Oh, and he missed it.
But that was actually good for his recovery. He got to a safe spot.
Yeah, I agree. Oh, and there it goes. There's the stock right there. Very, very close. Very, very interesting. I'm loving this game right now.
Yes.
We have at least. Three more games. Well, two more games, sorry. At least two.
Well, most
five. At most five. At least two. After this. So three. There we go.
Okay.
Now we've learned math.
Yes, we have.
We have.
I was actually pretty good at math, but not here.
Yeah, that's not true. That's not true.
I was actually pretty good at math.
Don't you lie to us.
I was a math master.
Don't you lie to us, friend.
No, whatever.
Oh, my God. Hey, it's all right. Let's get back to the game.
Okay.
And he's at the magical 69%. And that looks like it's game right there.
Game one.
Game one goes to Falco. Oh, sorry. Eggplant. But Falco as well.
Eggplant.
Careful of your foot.
Ooh, yeah. So I kept thinking, like, the sound of this was going off, but then I realized it's just my ear because I can't really hear too well in my right ear.
That's bad. You should go to a doctor.
I think I've had cold.
Oh, yeah. Same here. Oh, King Dedede versus
King
Falco. Dedede. We're swip swapping between Little Mac, Dedede, and who else did he play? Little
Villager.
Mac, Dedede, and no, Adam. Little Mac, Dedede.
That's it. But he does also have a pocket.
He
Mewtwo.
Did play Bowser. He does have a pocket Mewtwo that he has not brought out yet.
He usually saves it for Villager if he needs it. But
that's the thing, though. He had the Little Mac right out there. So,
what
are you gonna play against Tyler's Falco, though? Like, I mean. He's been practicing it a lot. Like,
I don't know if he was ready for the Falco. If that had broken his shield.
I honestly don't. If that had broken his shield, that would have been nuts. And he is just going off right now. This first stock is very, very crucial. Adam, however, has shown resilience time and time again, so there's an easy possibility of something like this coming back on him.
Okay. They're going to keep feeling each other out, but just Tyla is...
Oh, and there's the next stock right there. None whatsoever.
And DDD is really good at surviving for a very long time. He's like heavy and floaty.
Absolutely.
It's so weird. Not fair.
Not fair.
It's really not fair for a character.
I agree, but it's... I mean, Smash.
Yeah.
Things are, everything's fair and unfair at the same time.
True.
Oh my god, this is
right over his head.
He's got some nice grabs in there. He's doing a great job of getting the grabs in. He's trying his best.
What I'd really like to see Adam do is mix it up a little bit with his approach.
The thing is,
go for a grab.
There's nothing to lose. Like this is the grand finals. Like I understand that he could be down another game, or he could even lose after this. But this just happens. This is exactly what he has to do, and he's just got to go all out.
Grand finals climb is tough.
Oh yeah, especially from the losers bracket.
Definitely, but many people have done it many times.
Oh yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Ooh boy. Oh man.
Hits the forward smash.
Very
still.
Nice forward smash.
Alright, nice forward tilt. It's going to get him away from him so he can try and Gordo. He uses Gordo approaches, but the
he's
Gordos
trying the Gordos, but they just
through,
are not... They're not
Falco's lasers and the shine is just going to keep sending him back at him. If he almost hit him with that forward smash.
He's trying his best. Oh man!
My.
I thought that was... Oh.
Is that going to be it? Not just yet.
I thought he was about to play whack-a-mole with that hammer.
Alright.
Oh my god. Oh!
Adam really needs to... Not... Okay.
Oh there it
gosh,
is.
That was super...
Ooh.
Risky. And okay. Is that 160?
I like that you're just the Gordo's hitting each time. He's trying his best. There's the forward smash. And that is gonna be game two going to Eggplant. This is do or die at this point, guys. Could we see another reverse sweep?
Could happen.
It absolutely could happen. This is looking too crazy. I'm on the edge of my butt right now. This is crazy.
All right.
Oh my god. Look at Adam. Look at the determination. He's looking. He's just starting to decide.
He's like,
Yo,
I can do this. I don't know. The Falco didn't seem like... It seemed like against Falco.
Oh man, he know. And the thing about it is Tyler isn't even flinching. He's keeping the Falco. He knows exactly what he's doing with it.
Doing very good in keeping his composure, because some people sometimes crack after they lose.
Absolutely,
that first set.
And not only that, but Adam, they're both doing a great job. And Adam, after climbing that hill, having no idea that he had to do another finals.
I mean, it was a heartbreaker.
Oh,
for sure.
But the thing is, the thing about it is that he can turn that heartbreaker into more motivation by coming back with the fire like nobody else. And the thing is, he's doing a great job by picking this Delfino Isle. I think that this is a great map for him to be on. Especially as Little Mac. Like,
but
there's so much space.
Very personal, but nice counter.
Very nice counter. It's a very nice space. Like, I've been reiterating multiple times. It will absolutely help
down
you out in this situation.
Nice. Okay.
Ooh. Very nice down smash as well. Ooh. Oh, man. The over B. Falco has easy recovery, so it's not something that's very surprising.
Okay,
oh, nice over B yet again.
Oh
man. And the platform.
He
oh, my goodness.
Because of the stage change.
What the heck? Very, very nice. Calculated, some would say.
I'd say debatable on the calculator.
Oh my goodness!
He's got him at that kill percent. If he can get the kill, okay.
if he can get the kill and then the KO, that'd be amazing. That's what you want.
Tyla,
you don't even want to do that. All you want to do is just take him
I'll
out
smash
and
him.
Then
I'll smash
the
him.
KO.
Oh my god.
Even just running and up smashing. That's one thing that I like to do is I like to run and then come right. Oh, man. I would have saved it.
I would have saved it, too.
Would have been way more worth it in the long run.
Because even if he didn't get the KO off of it, it's still like I'd say 30%.
Yeah, absolutely.
And there we go. Probably was not expecting that to happen. All right.
And now Little Mac at 95, looking like, that is a fall. Anytime Little Mac is launched like that, you're pretty much SOL. and we go to Midtown in Delfino Isle.
This is good for Adam.
Very good for Adam. Honestly,
but Tyler's just keeping up with so much pressure.
Tyler's doing
right
here. Tyler's doing a great job of aggravating it.
Nice,
and,
nice,
and
nice.
Just making more, giving more pressure.
All right, he's about to get that KO punch back.
Oh, oh my goodness! Oh man, that was very close. Oh, oh, did he get up? Ooh, man. Oh my goodness.
Oh, and he gets it knocked out of him. But let's see what our hero can do.
Our hero.
Oh,
and that's game.
Good stuff to both players.
Oh my goodness.
Good job, Adam, getting it to the second bracket.
That was insane. That was insane.
Good job.
Tyler, as soon as you think Tyler has all of his